time and space to do the things that are the most valuable. And I like your point as well about it's not actually one or the other. It's not about it all being silence, but nor is it about it all being noisy. We've got to find the right balance, and we've got to consider what that right balance is at times. That's about empowerment as well. Anybody else?